time to break down the good goodies. It is finally time. Hopefully my knife is sharp enough. Evelyn, watch out. Hey, what are you doing? No, stop. I'm making a video. Hey.
No. I said no phone here.
Go watch TV, and then you can watch my phone, okay? Evelyn, I'm making a video. I need you to help.
No.
Help me make a video.
I don't want to. You don't really
want to. Well, you go good. Okay. You gotta have a straight piece to do that. And I don't have a straight piece there, so never mind. Get out of the way. I'm making a video. Watch out, honey. Honey, what are you doing? Are you going to sweep for me?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Thick. Yeah. Long and thick. Scrapper. What? Where's the broom? Where's the other broom? It's over there. Over here. On the wall. See it? Over by the door? I guess it is going to end up being a couple pounds. It's pretty thick foam, but it really doesn't weigh that much. 95% of the weight is cotton. Good deal. Drop the pipes. That was a bonus for one of my pickups. They washed their hands of it. Didn't want it. Left it clean. Didn't even have to pay for it. That's the best kind of scrap. Offered to pay for it, and he said, just take it. He said, oh man, you're holding me at gunpoint. Just take it. So, can't complain about free copper, especially copper of this caliber. Not too shabby. Cut this up, get the pieces of number two off, which there's not really that much number two, which is a good thing. my gunnel. Need some more buckets, man. Need some more buckets.